All right, sounds on. Effects, damn it.
Three, two, one, go!
Hey man, you could argue with me.
3, 2, 1, go! Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hey, you're here. Yeah, I really like raids right now. There are a few things that I would adjust, but overall, I like it, yeah. One way I would adjust raids, well, first of all, I'd make three different types of, like, energy usage systems. Hold up, let me finish this match first. Alright. I just need to focus right now. Okay, so one thing I would do, I'd make the basic battles 1 energy, boosted battles 2 energy, and I think like I'd have one more tier of energy where, like, I don't know if it'd be like the third first, like the third boost would be like super high, but like I don't know if I should make it like 3 or 4 energy or just 2 or 3 energy with a crystal cost. I mean, if your warriors aren't like up to par, like if you didn't invest in, oh okay, I'll show you my, okay, but yeah, if you didn't invest like into villain leaders, then you weren't gonna get far. Like I don't really invest into villains, so that I kind of struggled with it. But I think I did pretty good. I'll show you after this match. Alright, hold up. Oh, he didn't like that. Oh, hey Kai, what's up? Okay, he's good. He should be good. Okay. But yeah, as I was saying, for me, I didn't invest into many villain leaders, so it was kind of hard, but I had to boost, I only boosted twice, once for Jack, just to finish him off, and the other time for Dino, just so I could kill him in time. But yeah, here's what I did. I got, you see that TG right there, I would have killed it, but I got kind of cocky, so yeah. But I got ranked 234 for the solo, so I'm pretty happy. But yeah, I really like raids. They've been giving me so many orbs, and it's very helpful for leveling up with my warriors. What else would I do for raids? I would have made it so that only the health would be inflated and not the damage, because it doesn't make sense that you have to fight an enemy that one shots you, you know? Go! fine, it's fine. I know what it feels like to, you know, wake up late at night. Because that's what I do too, like, I come home from school, I eat lunch, I play games for a while, I shower, then, like, it's, like, usually 6 or 7 when I take a nap, and then I set my alarm to wake up at, like, 10 or 12, and then I start doing my homework until 5, and then I sleep again.